Good afternoon, everybody. So I'm back here with the lions since they have been fed yesterday. You should know that if you watch my stories. I just wanted to check up on them.
Hello, my boy.
This is Leo. And as I can see, he got some additional scars here on the nose. Can you guys see that? He must have ended up in a little fight with Dexter, or maybe with Snow, or even Nyla. But one thing is for sure, his belly is huge and filled up with meat. Did you guys know that a lion can eat up to 40 kgs of meat in only one sitting? This is why they are so exhausted and so tired the day after feeding always. What's up, my boy? And yeah, but what I actually wanted to find out is, where is the carcass and how far are they with eating? Because I can definitely see that they've been eating right over here. You can still see some dry blood and stuff like that, some insides here. Snow is right over there. Hello, my boy. What's up with you? Hey, what's good? Yo, I'm happy to see you too. Oh, and yeah, maybe Snow or one of the other lions is gonna tell us where the rest of the carcass is. Are you? All right, we finally found the carcass, and with the carcass, Dexter and the rest of the pride. So this was pretty cool. While I was walking down here, I saw how Dexter dragged the whole carcass from over there right into this corner. All right, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that Sunday checkup on the lion pride. There's not much for me to do here. I'm maybe gonna sit down underneath the tree a little bit and observe them, because that's where I learn the most. That's where they teach me the most about their language and their behavior. And then I'm gonna go back to the main house.
What's up, my boy? Are you so tired?